Hi, this is Captain Philco, and in this video I want to explain something about firefighting and fire prevention on a gas tanker. Probably most people think gas tankers are very dangerous ships. Well, we carry some dangerous cargo, but we have so many fire prevention and safety precautions that you can consider this actually as one of the safest ships sailing around. But anyway, all these safety precautions, fire preventions, they are nothing without good training. You have been just watching the monthly drill, the fire drill. We do this every month, so the crew is well trained, and in case of an incident, a fire, they know what to do. Like any other vessel, we have a fire alarm, a fire plan, a fire detection system. When a fire detection system is detecting a fire, we have self-closing doors. They close by themselves, they are in open position by a magnet. The fire plan is full of symbols, where to find fire, fighting equipment and any other equipment. These IMO symbols, they are fluorescent, so when it gets dark, in case of fire, smoke and accommodation, they will give light, they will illuminate. And then something you find specific on a gas tanker. This is a deck spray system, an ESD system. ESD, emergency shutdown. There are many emergency shutdown buttons all over the ship. You can push them and anything involved with cargo operations, cargo falls, cargo compressors will stop, will close, will immediately. Deck spray can be activated manual or by ESD or by releasing pressure from the air system, which is all over the deck also. They have fusible elements, small nozzles with some metal inside the lead. It will melt by temperature and the air pressure will release and the system will start the deck spray.